Kom igen, kör nu! Kom igen, var med Brodie där! Sitt och lill!
Do I understand you right? You're the most experienced prop forward in Kiwi history right now, aren't you?
Yeah. So
how many caps have you got?
96.
96.
Yeah.
Going for the century, right?
The haka is traditionally from Maori people, which are the indigenous people of our country. It was used as a challenge before they went to war. So they challenge another tribe, they would do a haka to prime themselves. And a lot of it's spiritual, about bringing energy and the spirit of your ancestors up from the ground and bringing it inside you, so it prepares you to go to battle.
You know, that's the sign of the talent coming through, that they're ready to be all that.
So, just a question: how do you compare playing on an international level with the All Blacks? You shouldn't drop the ball, really. Just don't do that. if